In this case, this is the third cesarean of the patient done 20 days back. The surgery was complicated and the patient shifted to our hospital in serious condition. Immediate surgery was done to stop the active peritoneal bleed. After 20 days post C-section, the patient develops heart swelling in the right lower abdominal quadrant. This is important follow-up scan to see the cause. If there is again active or fresh bleed, the surgeon will plan third surgery. Otherwise, conservative treatment will continue. Today in this scan, after 20 days of C-section, we see that uterus is still enlarged. This is normal. Uterus takes approximately 6 weeks to turn to normal position. There is no generalized ascites. Liver and kidneys are normal. We can see that there is a cystic area starting from right side of the uterus anteriorly and extending up to mid abdomen on right side. This is localized collection with liquefied fluid containing debris, fine strands and small hyperchoic areas. This is post-surgical organizing hematoma. There are no any signs of acute peritoneal bleed at this time. Initially, during the first scans, the patient shows acute bleed or free fluid in the abdomen. That was the blood. Organized means that there is no fresh bleed and already present blood is becoming solid and drying up. This is good recovery of the patient. So, there is no immediate need of third surgery to the patient and conservative treatment was continued. And the patient is not in immediate danger.